the Eucharist is not simply an expression of faith, a love for Jesus in the Eucharist, and adoration, but also it is a call to every Catholic Christian to be an active evangelist, to go out, having received Christ, to go out and to give Christ to others, which is what evangelization is, you know, bringing Christ to others, you know. This is what evangelization is, you know, proclaiming Christ to others and also welcoming Christ into our lives. And this we must do, and we must care for the poor and the needy, the street people, the vagrants, the people in St. Lucie Home, and over in Foreshore where the Mother Teresa's nuns are, and in all the places of need. There we, as a Eucharistic people, have to be caring and sharing and giving.